Education Channel. In this video, I am going to tell you few lines about Tatya Tope.
Tatya Tope was one of the freedom fighters who fought against the British. Tatya Tope, also known as Ramchandra Pandurang.
Tatya Tope was born on 16 February 1814 at Yola in Maharashtra.
His father's name was Pandurang Rao Tope and mother's name was Rukmabai.
Tatya Tope was also one of the main revolutionaries in the revolt of 1857.
Tatya Tope was very close to Nana Saheb, the adopted son of Peshwa Bajirao too.
Tatya Tope, along with Nana Saheb, helped Rani Lakshmibai to protect Jhansi. By November 1857, Tatya Tope took forces to recapture Gwalior to Kanpur.
Tatya Tope led an army of as largest 20,000 soldiers and forced the British to move out of Kanpur. Tatya Tope was also good at guerrilla warfare tactics. He used this tactics to defeat British many times.
In order to capture Kanpur, Tatya Tope was defeated by the British forces in 1859. He was honored in Rajya Sabha in the court of Peshwa by presenting him with a gem gilded sword. After getting caught by British forces, Tatya Tope was executed on 18th April 1859. In my next video, I am going to tell you few lines about Ram Prasad Bismil. Don't forget to watch. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe our channel.